It's a hospital, not a camp, said the lady.